what the league did, which has I think been beneficial. They've allowed some banter before the games. You know, it used to be you couldn't really go over the ref and say hi. You could kind of wave, but you know, I think the league was a little nervous about the look of punch, referee laughing together before a game, and kind of got rid of that. So I think that's good. We're able to see them in a more informal setting at times before the game or whatever. We see them in the hallway, have a conversation. We didn't used to be able to do that. So I think that's been positive. Signing Kevin Durant. That was really exciting. I don't know. I mean, free agency has been in place in the NBA for a long time. I guess in more recent years, you've had bigger stars jumping on the teams. Maybe that didn't used to happen. But that has really excited the fan bases, I think, or the general NBA fans. Seems to be a topic during the season, not just in the off season. So it's just more fodder, more to talk about.